2000. We were on tour in America all summer. And we were coming to the end of it. I hadn't been home in 2 or 3 months. I hadn't seen my girlfriend in as long. And we were on the road. We were driving down to Miami, and she was flying in to meet me. We were going to play there, and then play New Orleans, and then go home. So we pulled into town, and I dumped my things at the hotel, and I took a cab out to the airport. But when I got there, her flight was late. So I walked down to the gate, because it was still a year before 9/11, and you could walk down to the gate. And when I got there, it was a really beautiful night. It was about 7, 8 o'clock, maybe 9 o'clock. There was the tarmac, and then the water, and the sun, which just seemed like this giant ball of fire that was falling down into the ocean. I stared at it for a while, and then I saw this plane come down out of the clouds and head towards the landing, and it looked like it was flying right through the sun. And I got this sudden, like, panic attack, anxiety. Everything that had seemed so permanent right before that just suddenly seemed very, very, very temporary. Like nothing would last. I sat there for a few minutes, kind of freaking out. And then the doors to the gate opened, and all the people came out, and I saw Amelia, and she smiled at me, and she waved, and she looked so beautiful. And I thought, what the fuck am I worried about? I don't really believe in fate or anything like that. And I thought if I should have said something to her, but it didn't seem to be much point, so we played Miami the next night, played New Orleans, and went home. And everything was fine. Until it wasn't. When everything had gone wrong, I thought back. I wondered if I should have said something or done something, anything differently to not fuck it up again. Well, what can you do? What can you do? Nothing. If you could see up in the night, or if you could just see anything before it happened, what would you do? You knew the love you threw away, it meant everything to her. If you knew that this would ruin her, what would you do? You make a circle in the sand.